Beautiful, windy, cool days in October. These new sidewalks, Jesus Christ, they're beautiful and big. Yeah, because of my old battery failing, my settings were off. Reset it, and now she has like more power in 3 and 4. I'm gonna follow the bike path to put a new one on the road. Tires at full pressure wasn't a good idea either. So I'm running the front one at like 15 and the back at like 16 and a half to give me more cushion on bump. Well, your motorcycle's up today. These people get used to a bike path being here. I remember how rough this road used to be. Thank you. Friedrich hurt a little bit. Haven't done this in a while. I think I have like a bad inner brake pad, but I'll go see what these trails look like today. Yeah, it's been a minute. Yeah, I'm tired of down and getting so hard. Yeah, I do. I like checking out, you know, different things around here. Beautiful. Damn brakes. Yeah, I know everybody says it. Only suspension bikes should go off-road. You don't have to go fast off-road, you know? Well, off-road don't have to be fast. Right? Right. Today I'm just going to check out the quarry, and I'm probably not going to videotape the way back. Look at the leaves galore. Oh shit, did I go the wrong way? Hope not. I don't think so, but nope, there's a slimy green one. There it is. Yeah. That's pretty ugly. I'm gonna go sit out here for a minute. After this, I might run the quicker trip. Yeah, I might. Just because. To grab some stuff. Oh, let's go this way. Thank you. backing up, airing down the tires a little bit, made it, oh, not as. Bad. Oh, slow her down even more. There, I took you all the way around. No, I'm not bringing the bike down there today. I'm gonna leave it up here. I'm gonna walk you down here. Yeah, I gotta. Yeah, the only reason I'd have to go to Quick Trip is to get some more smokes, but I can do that in a while. Look at this. It's like ain't the normal double one I go to, but it's pretty. Yes, it is. All right, we'll catch you when I get out of here. All right, I'm not gonna videotape any more going in here. Back out. I gotta watch out for a person coming down the trail. Well, get her up and rocking. Technically a sidewalk on this side. Yeah, 380. Yes, it can be. Everything can be pretty if you want it to. On my night rides, my display won't be so bright because I turn the light down. My display down. Well, I always come to Quick Trip a lot of the time. Back to my parking spot. Park right over here. been a minute since I made a video over here on this. Don't worry, I think I'm gonna go back the same way because I like the bike lane. Yes, I like the bike lane down on University Drive now. Oh, I gotta wait for a school bus. Well, maybe not. I'll go down the side. Yes, I'm taking it easy because I'm enjoying having my bike back. Yes, I am. Do not enter. Maybe I want to go through school. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it on level 4 because that's what I enjoy. This bike don't have all the distance in the world when you're running on 4 all the time. Plus you lower the tires and then that gets worse too, so I guess. Everything depends on how you ride. Plus it's a little uphill and downhill. Like right here is uphill. Not much of a grade, but uphill enough. Steady climbing. Nice having a dedicated lane. There was our green Chevrolet ticking. Time bomb. climbed the hill level 5. They're running on my weight, plus I got weight on the back. Going. They're gonna watch behind me and in front of me. Wow. Well, thanks for watching. That was a nice little ride. Well, hope you subscribe, and I don't. And this is the end of my video. You don't need to go all the way up to the house. All right, have a good one, everybody.